life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.
Peacefully away in his sleep.
It was all a very sudden kind of taking on and making the best job you can. It's a question of maturing into something that one's got used to doing and accepting the fact it's your fate.
Very unwieldy. And you can't look down to read the speech. Your neck would break, it'd fall off.
I very much hope that this new medium will make my Christmas message more personal and direct.
Under the cash, to all of you, quickly!
There's always been controversy and criticism, and I think to this day the Queen actually had a bit of guilt about that herself.
One of the few regrets that the Queen has about her reign was that she felt that she reacted too slowly in Upper Farm.
The Prince and Princess of Wales have decided to separate.
The Duke and Duchess of York were to separate. The 18-year marriage of Princess Anne and Mark Phillips ended in a four-minute quickie divorce.
Windsor Castle here.
Yes.
We've got a fire in the private castle at Windsor Castle.
For your information...
1992 is not a year on which I shall look back with undiluted pleasure. It has turned out to be an annus horribilis. I have spoken before of my deep and abiding affection for this wonderful country and of the many happy memories Prince Philip and I always held of our time here.
Thank you very much. I'm still alive.
Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister of Canada, for making me feel so old.
Lady Duke.
Mummy.
英国女王去世，享年96岁。英国时间9月8日，当天下午就不断收到女王可能快要不行了的消息。于是我赶忙赶到女王位于伦敦的行宫白金汉宫，路上已经看到各路媒体早就搭好了棚子，人也越来越多。直到晚上6点半，看到天空新闻公布女王去世，享年96岁。这个时候，人群已经开始聚集，可以看到越来越多的人涌向这里。我被人潮拥挤到白金汉宫的正门，这里被专门圈出来一块地方，工人们摆放鲜花，吊唁女王。人群自发地唱了好几次 God Save the Queen， 中间还有一位女高音合唱。唱完，人群又是一阵欢呼。从6点半到我离开的时候8点半，从晴天到下雨，从白天到天黑， 还是不断有人群涌入白金汉宫。英国人对女王的感情可谓崇高真挚，正如 BBC 讣告所言，伊丽莎白二世女王长期在位的标志就是她强烈的责任感和将自己的生命奉献给她的王位及人民的决心。拥挤的排队中，这位花裙子女士更是直接推开围栏走进去亲手献花，可以看到她几近落泪，对女王是真情实感。我后面采访她的时候，她也说小时候就想给戴安娜王妃献花，亲手致意自己的心意。今天本来只是从外地来伦敦开会，但一得知消息，他就跟家人说一定要亲手到白金汉宫来献花。人潮把白金汉宫围了个里三层外三层，能不断听到后面的人在说这是此生仅有一次，见证历史。这可能是我们能看见的英国最后一位女王了。
Thank you. my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.
Peacefully away in his sleep.
It was all a very sudden kind of taking on and making the best job you can. It's a question of maturing into something that one's got used to doing and accepting the fact it's your fate.
Very unwieldy. And you can't look down to read the speech. Your neck would break, or it'd fall off.
I very much hope that this new medium will make my Christmas message more personal and direct.
Under the glass, to all of you, quickly!
There's always been controversy and criticism, and I think to this day the Queen actually had a bit of guilt about that herself.
One of the few regrets that the Queen has about her reign was that she felt that she reacted too slowly in Upper Farm.
Prince and Princess of Wales have decided to separate.
The Duke and Duchess of York were to separate. The 18-year marriage of Princess Anne and Mark Phillips ended in a four-minute quickie divorce.
Windsor Castle here.
Yes.
We've got a fire in the firing castle at Windsor Castle.
Your information.
1992 is not a year on which I shall look back with undiluted pleasure. It has turned out to be an annus horribilis.
I have spoken before of my deep and abiding affection for this wonderful country and of the many happy memories Prince Philip and I always held of our time here.
Are you well?
Thank you very much. I'm still alive.
Thank you, Mr. Prime Minister of Canada, for making me feel so old.
What did you do?
Mummy.
Come.